A New Zealand fan who stole a hat from teen singing star Justin Bieber has returned it. She was holding the cap for ransom in exchange for a hug. But after letting all her friends wear it and under threat of legal action, she handed it over without the hug, attaching a note.
But it says, "Hey Justin, so sorry for stealing your hat. It just happened in the excitement. You can have it back. We took good care of it."
The note also has her Twitter account, email address and phone number.